Let's play first. Yes. Keep. So there were all sorts of things I could have done to not fail ethically that game. The most important one is just not punting on that one turn. Well, this looks pretty strong. Next turn, I can probe Dark Ritual, Rite of Flame, Duress, and Empty the Warrens, which is decent. Potentially shuffle away the other Duress, depending on what's up. I should have drawn any card that wasn't this Empty the Warrens, though. I mean, we only saw green from his mana base, so it's really unlikely that he has some kind of a discard spell, but it's still something to consider. So I'm going to leave with Pro. Well, I already draw the two important cards, didn't I? Yeah, I might want to fetch first, pre-probe, because I'm looking at mana for one Duress. That is some epic thunder in the background. Flight Mamba. Yeah, they're actually just all crappy infect cards. Look at my own hand here. Duress doesn't even hit anything, but we're going to cast it for Storm Valiant, because why not? It is a stormy night, that's for sure. Alright, it's turn 2, 14 goblins, which is fine. Probably gonna leave a few more goblins back than I did last game. Let's play a little bit more conservatively. I can't believe I forgot about Berserk for some reason. I guess if I'd attacked with one more token, I'd have lethal this next turn, huh? And draws ink more taxes. If he plays exactly a +4/+0 spell, roll +4/+X and Berserk on that ink moth nexus, I'm gonna be so sad. I'm gonna leave. Jeez, I guess two goblins down on the ground. Or maybe three. I guess it doesn't matter a whole lot. Because we'll have lethal next turn regardless. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's plenty. Not forcing him to chump with the Plague Mirror, because I don't want to like tap out and then have him play a home spell on the Plague Mirror, and then be like kind of naked to his attack back. Yeah, he just packs it in. Yeah, I should have won that Mold of Four. I can't believe I did that. That's fine. People make mistakes. Sometimes even me. These Empty the Warrens cards. I'm really good against him. Really strong. I don't know what I would want to cut though. Maybe Seething Song, maybe not. Yeah, I think this is fine. I'm still not gonna change anything.